7,000 tons of bombs, depth charges, and high explosives detonate from within the island.